Yukon John Nord, his partner Scott Norton, and I'll tell you what, Yukon, you made quick work on a big spike.
Hey, listen up! My partner, Scott Norton, I'm gonna tell you a story. We was up in the Yukon, we got up early one morning, and we was chopping trees and chopping wood, and Big Scott had got to the lumber shack before us. And everybody knows what lumberjacks eat. They eat a lot of pancakes. And the lumberjacks, we all rolled in and Big Scott had got there about 20 minutes before us. And we walked in and Big Scott was sitting back in the big chair with the knife and the fork, sitting there as big as life. Turns out he ate 298 pancakes.
298 pancakes?
That's right, five more than the world record. Well, I tell you what, his new name that the lumberjacks gave him up in the Yukon is Flapjack Norton. And I'll tell you why. Because he can eat any more pancakes than any man alive, and he's one of the toughest men alive. Tell him, Flapjack!
You got it, brother. Don't let the name scare you or fool you, baby, because this is the biggest, strongest tag team going today, and just because my name is Flapjack, which I got from my friends up in the number camp, doesn't mean I'm gonna sit down for anybody. And we're coming at him, baby, stronger, bigger, than meaner, than life.
And listen up, Hangman, we heard you've been saying some things, and we want you to know one thing. We don't care, and we ain't scared.
All right, you heard from him. Flapjack Norton, Yukon John. You'll see Yukon John next week. Team Challenge Series action against Hangman Killer. Stick around. We're coming back right after this.